Hey, what's up everybody? This is a recording configuration for the Elgato Game Capture HD and HD60 using the PS4 system and a USB microphone. You will also need a microphone for your PC or laptop, as well as a headset for your TV. This will eliminate the cords coming out of your controller, which I found annoying. I hope you enjoy this video. Hey, what's up everybody? Xul's here. And I'm going to show you how to hook up your Elgato HD and HD60 using the Snowball USB mic and a small 3.5mm voice mic, basically, that you'll plug into your PC for the live commentary part. And also, you can use a headset, just a standard headset. Any headset will work. 3.5. I have here, right here, a standard headset that I'm going to plug into my TV. So I'm just going to go over the rundown on how to do this real quick. Alright, so the setup for the Elgato is really simple. First off, you grab your Snowball USB mic or any USB mic that will work with the PS4. And you'll know it's going to work right now because you take that, you want to go ahead and grab the USB and then go ahead and plug it into the front of your PS4. Like so. And as you do that, you will get a register on the screen. There we go, Xul is on YouTube, and then your microphone has switched to the USB microphone, which is exactly what I wanted to see. So now the sound is coming through that to Game Chat, so your friends will hear you through a high quality USB Blue Snowball mic. Awesome. So with the PlayStation 4 setup, of course the USB comes out of the back of the PlayStation 4, and the HDMI comes out of the back of the PlayStation 4, and it heads up to the Elgato right here into the in slot. And then of course this is the USB that goes out to your computer, so it comes around and then you plug it into a computer port and then run the software. From there the HDMI comes out of the back to your TV. You also need to go into your settings on the PlayStation 4 and adjust it to remove the HDCP.
Alright, to disable your HDCP, you want to go ahead and go in your settings, and go ahead and go all the way down to system, and there it is right there, enable HDCP. So go ahead and uncheck that like it is here, and then go ahead and back out.
On top of that, you will need a small standalone mic. You can either use a USB mic. If you have another Blue Snowball, that's the best, right? If you don't, then you can buy one of these small, really small, 3.5mm clip-on mics, which work really good, actually. This is what I mainly use, and the quality is actually decent. So you can just put that on the stand with that, and that's what you'll use for the live commentary part of the software. So, if we head over to here, and we look at the software, you want to go ahead and make sure that you got your setup right. So go ahead and look at the setup. I'm doing PlayStation 4. It shows it at Xbox One, whatever. We got everything's right here. It's on HDMI. We don't need the analog because we're not doing analog. We're doing through HDMI. And then make sure that your commentary is on. So go ahead and put the commentary on. Then, when you get by the mic, you'll see a register. Yeah, so that's the basic setup. The other thing that you might want to use is you might want to use a headset instead of the volume coming through the TV like it would now, because it will come make an echo effect back through the USB mic. So I suggest any 3.5mm headset like this will work. Go ahead and plug it into the back of your TV, into the headphone slot. If your TV doesn't have one, I don't know what to say. Sorry. And this way the volume will come back through your headset. So we'll go ahead and test some of the settings out right now and show you that it records everything and sounds great.
What's up?
What's up?
You?
You.
What's up, guys?
Hey, hey, hey.
You guys doing some more races?
I am making my death. Well, finishing it.
Oh, you finished deathmatch? Oh, sweet.
I'll do that a little bit.
Finishing.
I'll do that a little bit.
Let me get in my favor.
Hey, Block Block. It's Block Block. A business. Come let me get it, baby.
Y'all be a gangster to sound like a gangster.
But why you sounding like a bitch?
Cause your mama over here sucking on my ball.
Oh, your mama over here getting fed that crack rock.
Awesome. That's what she doing?
Nope.
Oh my god. I did not do that.
Your car fully customized on that one, sure, right?
Yep.
That's
crazy, you can't make it look at
that.
I know, dude, I tested it so many times from the spawn point.
This was not a paid ad endorsement for any specific product, but rather my own honest opinion. Peace out, Igzulas.